Oh, baby. But that is not what we were talking about today. Welcome, everyone, to the video. Today, we are talking about a fantastic, fantastic product for any of you videographers, filmmakers, photographers. Here is a product that if you don't have, you should have. This is the SanDisk Extreme Pro 1TB SSD. But let's open this thing up. This thing runs extremely fast, up to 1050 megabytes per second, which is quite fast, but let's open this thing up. So here's the hard drive itself, extremely compact. It's got a nice little hook right here at the edge. If you want to attach that to like a carabiner or something, you can do that. It is extremely small, much smaller than a phone, fits right in the palm of your hand. This thing is incredibly small, incredibly lightweight, and it's an SSD. If you don't know what the difference is between an SSD drive and an HDD drive, an SSD stands for solid state, so there's not actually moving parts in here. It's just like computer chip, whatever. There's not actually physically moving parts inside of this thing as there are in an HDD, where there's like a fan spinning. For example, if you knock one of those off your table, it could be ruined. But one of these, much more durable, far better than an HDD. This thing is made by SanDisk, which is a phenomenal brand. If you used any of their products, you have also experienced how great they are. They're very high quality. There's really nothing wrong with a SanDisk product. They're just made very well. So, what about price though? Because storage is expensive. This is a 1TB drive, and this comes in under $150. You can go look at the link, see the exact price, but it's under 150 bucks for one of these. So yeah, it's expensive, but at the same time, if you compare it to, you know, 2, 3, 4 TB, it's looking pretty cheap. Now this thing just hangs right off your computer. Like, it's that light. Like, it's not gonna yank on the cables too hard or anything. This thing is just super nice, super light, fantastic little product. Now you can get cheaper hard drives. I did a review on a cheaper hard drive a little while ago made by SP. That is also a 1TB SSD, and yes, it was a little bit cheaper, but recently it had some severe issues, caused us hours of unnecessary labor. It was not fun, and all thanks to getting an off-brand portable hard drive. So when it comes to buying your space, spend the money, get a SanDisk Extreme Pro portable hard drive. Honestly, guys, I cannot recommend this thing enough. It is a fantastic product, and I hope you grab yourself one of these. You won't regret it. But anyway, I'm gonna go back to eating some quesadillas. Thank you everyone so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I hope that this was helpful to you in some way, or enjoyable, like these quesadillas are to me. Thank you everyone for watching, and I will see you guys next week. This is a sand. I'll be with you in one moment. Where did I put that? Much more dur. That had. It's too good.